My name is David Schultz, DavidSchultz. I'm president and owner of David Schultz Air Shows out of Clearfield, Pennsylvania, and we are the air show operations and coordination company for the West Virginia Greatest Air Show 2023 here at Martinsburg, West Virginia.
Well, my name is Mark Merida, and this is my 1951 de Havilland Super Chipmunk. So it was originally built as a Royal Air Force trainer and served training military pilots in Britain through the early part of the 50s. And then it moved to Australia and continued training pilots in the part of the Tasmanian Aero Club. Then it was a glider tug for a while and a crop sprayer, but still with 145 horsepower. And then in the early 70s, it came to Texas and was converted into a super chipmunk, which means the wings were clipped, put a big engine on it, big tail to handle all the extra torque from that engine. And now it's a really sweet flying airshow plane. You pull the power off and it flies like a trainer, and you push the power on and it's a screaming mean machine. So I call it Chippy. And so I've got this mean vicious chipmunk painted on the tail. And as far as my background, I was career Navy. I was an A-6 bombardier navigator in my 20s, and then I switched aircraft maintenance and logistics, program management. I served 25 years and retired in 2004. Worked for the Navy for a little while, and since 2014, I've just been a full-time airplane guy. I train pilots at Navy Annapolis Flight Center in Maryland, and fly my Super Chipmunk. I keep it right there at the field, so whenever I don't have a student, I can go get in my airplane and fly aerobatics. So I competed for a little while, and then I've been doing shows for 4 years. And so my show, this is a 71-year-old airplane. So I treat it kind of gently. You know, it's not real hard pulls. I do about 4 to 5 Gs, and you know, I go for classic, graceful, old school, you know, kind of golden age aerobatics. And, you know, this airplane looks beautiful doing that. But it makes a lot of noise because I've got 280 horsepower on it now, double what it had when it was built. And then I've got wingtip smoke. You can see the canisters out here. And then I've got exhaust smoke as well. So it makes a lot of noise, a lot of smoke. But then I'm still just going for smooth and graceful and beautiful. So we'll see if it actually turns out to be that way.
There has not been an event here of this magnitude at the Martinsburg Airport for several years, actually over a decade. And we are excited about bringing an air show back to this area of the country. And we anticipate having both military and civilian performances for a 2-day event. The last weekend of August 2023 is our current dates. We are actively looking for sponsorships for the event because bucks are what puts airplanes in the air and butts in the seats here at the airport. And what we're looking for is a total community effort. We're looking for aircraft from all over the country, but we're looking at being able to showcase the airport and companies here in Martinsburg, West Virginia, to be able to show that the importance of the airport here for the local community and for the region.
Hi, my name is Mark Meredith, and I'm here with my 1951 de Havilland Super Chipmunk. And I'm going to be doing a sneak peek of the Martinsburg Airport 2023 Air Show. So it's a great opportunity for you to get an idea of what an air show looks like. It's been since 2012, since this airport had a show. Next year will be lots of acts, high performance, low performance, probably some comedy. So what I'll be offering is big and graceful with a lot of noise and smoke, and it's just such a great thing when an airport can have an air show like this, because it's a wonderful family opportunity for people to come out and just enjoy, you know, an inexpensive thing to do with the kids and grandma, and there's always just so many activities at an airport. So I'm just thrilled that I get to be here today to show that to you.
sign is blue.
6 Mike Hotel, we have turned everything over to the Airbus, I'm looking at taxi.
I'm not in your shots, am I?
No, no,
you're good. Right.
So you see where like that number 3 distance remaining marker is?
Mm-hmm.
Just tell me how to stay behind you over here.